Maybe we can all get some hide.
Ben must be not mashing E, because I'm on his ass and I got some rocks.
I was mashing E.
He may have just picked up bushes. Well, that's about it. Oh, yep. There's my box. Gimme.
A shield, I think you guys.
I got a pick and a shield.
I got a pick and a shield.
I got a pick.
I got a pick and a slingshot.
And some narcotics.
I think I got some armor, but I'll check that in a minute.
I think I got a chest piece.
I got some narcotics, I know that.
Ben took my pants.
Ooh, he'll do that. I thought I warned you. He's a pants thief, bro. I got 45 narcotic arrows when I get a bow.
I did get pants.
Oh, I got 30.
Oh, I got an extra pair of pants, either.
I'll take them. I got no armor.
Me too.
Looks to be you. Are we jumping off here and heading left?
Yep.
You crafting at him?
I was.
Okay, I was like...
I was making my axe as I was walking. Oh, there's a dillo up ahead. I ain't ready to tangle with that yet. I don't have a spear. I need wood.
Wait, I got spear.
Dillo's on your jump.
Yeah, I know. I just got my spear made, too.
Got another one coming in.
Yep.
I'm making my spear.
Where are they all?
Oh god, he came at me.
Yeah, he stopped and spat at me.
Well, yeah, I thought I was in the clear once he did that. Alright, I'm not getting near you, spear crazy.
Damn straight.
Knock that tree down.
Hell yeah, I'm knocking everything down. F it.
Uh-oh, I'm getting attacked again with something. Another dildo.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Another dildo.
Unless your spill break, unless your spear breaks, you're golden.
This is a bunch of metal.
Yeah. Can't get no flint off a metal rock. I'm going down just a little farther. I need fiber.
Yeah.
There's a plan.
Yeah, I'm gonna need fiber too. Fuck, where'd all my buddies go?
I thought I was making a bow.
To the turn around, Paul.
I'm coming.
I thought we were
okay.
Going beach side.
Well, yeah. I don't know why we're kind of crooked.
Well, we're going the opposite I thought we were going.
We get a little wayward sometimes. I'm heading that way. The most important thing is we haven't died. Well, that's pretty important. Would you agree?
I agree with everything that you just said.
Yes. I need more flint like a boss.
I am out of fiber.
Need more flint.
36, 13. Oh.
Where did you guys go? You guys on the beach?
Turn left.
No, not yet.
Turn left.
I see Ox and Meat Pounder. And Tony.
Oh, there you are. Okay. I didn't see you.
There's a Rex out in the open over here.
Alright.
In the middle of the big valley.
Put him down.
It's a risky area to do it, but we can try.
Got 15 tranks.
He's towards the top of Bronto Hill.
I got about as many tranks.
I got 45.
24.
Nice. No.
I got them all out of the middle.
I was gonna say.
I haven't crafted a single one.
Nice.
That's a super risky move up there.
Yeah, it is.
I kinda want to avoid it.
I do too.
Where's everybody at?
waiting to see if we got a decision.
We're not.
Yeah, we're avoiding it.
Alright.
Is that you in the open field there, Paul?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, that's me in the open field. He's up by the rock.
Yeah, I was seeing him. No. I don't see a Tony. Oh, there's a Tony. Come on, guys. We gotta get down here and get stuff too going.
Come on. Down the hill, Paul.
He's fighting bugs.
Oh, that's true.
That shit happens.
It was a swarm. We got attacked by stupid
Tony.
Demon.
Oh, wait, never mind. That's Paul still.
Take a fog less, alright.
That'll help us a little bit.
More thatch.
Just keep following the green names, Tony.
I am.
Get over this hill and see what we can put down.
I was trying to get some narco berries.
I feel you.
He feels all up in you.
I like it.
What I heard.
In anything you like?
I got a trike down.
That's something.
Yeah, it took two arrows, so I'm sure there's a scorpion nearby.
I did not realize I was dehydrated.
Who's fighting?
Me. I am.
I dildo.
Yeah, me too. That reminds me, I need to make my armor.
Me too.
Leather.
Yeah.
Somebody break a rock?
Yep, I did.
Okay. This always scares the crap out of me.
I figure it's foggy out.
Yep, no, not a bad time if you're gonna pick a time. More fiber.
I need more hide.
Yeah, find some more dildos. What do I need now? Oh, one more hide.
Ah, soldiers.
Oh shit, I found the scorp.
Oh, nice.
In a good way or a bad way?
We'll find out.
Well, you should be able to stay just out of his range. In this fog. God. Are you putting this trike down?
Yeah. He's okay. He's down.
Ooh. Scorp died. Shit happened. You got majos for this guy?
I put majos.
Nice. Nice, nice. Hey, mine's a level 10 also. That's good.
Not bad levels.
Nah. A little starter defense.
Get us some more narco berries.
Oh, I need to get this water. Glad I got a skin out of the top. I'm gonna put a fire down by your trike on the beach here and get some meat cooking.
I will too. I also have a fire.
I will get a fire down also.
I need to get some more wood in it,
everybody,
but it's going.
Fire.
Hey, it's just more efficient if you got more fires cooking.
Mm-hmm.
Now I need more meat to put in it, but it's a good start.
I need more meat also.
I got 22.
Oh, is that a T-Rex fighting some bronchos across the river?
Yeah, he ain't gonna survive.
Yeah, he ain't gonna make it. Alright, what's up on this hill? There's a stego down the way.
Wish we had some kind of
more meat.
That was
a
headshot. That was a double headshot.
There's a carno down the beach.
Yeah, there is.
I'm going for it if anybody cares to join me.
I would love to as soon as I get these bugs off me and get this last dillo away from me.
What's your way down the beach?
I don't know, are you looking at the same one I'm looking at? How far down are you, Paul?
Not too far down.
Get off my nuts, Meganera.
Yeah, you were looking at the same one.
I'm trying to save it from these turtles.
Good luck.
Look at that. He's pretty bloody. Yeah, now you've drawn a fucking herd of bugs.
Yeah, well, it happens. God, Carno, quit fighting it. And there's a scorp.
What are these headshots just not counting today?
Do you have any, trank arrows, Ben?
Yes.
There's a scorpion over here.
I'm taking care of this turtle. Okay, he's down. that carno died.
Hey, here's a trike over here.
Scorpion may not die.
Somebody knocked unconscious.
The scorpion probably did.
Okay. I've got some meat in it.
Yeah, I'll say if you can put see who it's tameable by, if it says anyone, then it's good to go.
Alright, scorpion's down.
I don't see. I don't have any spoiled meat on me, but. Oh, the turtle went down too.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were drinking him.
Nah, the scorpion was.
Oh, true.
As well get
sometimes they say dumb stuff.
Sometimes.
Oh. I already threw some majos in there. Yeah, don't even put majos on him. Alright, go over here and harvest this turtle for some more hides.
Yeah. Should be good on hide.
Gonna make a hide shirt.
Dang, there's carnos fighting them brontos now.
Some BA brontos then.
There's a dodo dodoing from a dilo. Don't do it, bro. Ah, you asshole.
Dilo?
Yeah.
If you guys do get a carnivore, there's a stego up the hill for prime.
Day night switch. Fantastic.
Is my favorite event. Rip Hodor. Hodor.
Brontos are coming across the river pretty much straight at y'all.
Good.
With carnos in tow.
That's awesome.
Have any of our trikes gotten up yet?
Looks like one just stood up. I'm gonna go get my first one I put down. I put one more down by Paul's. He's a little higher level.
Come on, trike, gather me up some.
That's actually a Rex and a carno working on that Bronto.
Good, because I'm about to get me up. Buck ton of crank arrows.
Nice.
40.
That stupid fucking trike.
Maybe they'll kill the Bronto.
Our trike is dead.
What?
The Bronto hit it, and it hit it back before I could fucking.
Oh, one over there. I thought it was one we just did, and I'm like, dang, guys.
Yeah, that's the one I found probably unconscious.
Yeah.
Your trike was killed by a bronco. Alright. Start tranking some shit.
Yeah.
It's available.
I got my other trike I was bringing over here to our party.
What do we want to start with? The Rex? Carno?
I don't know, I got 46 tranks. I'm running towards you.
Well, you're good for prime.
I got 22 tranks. I'm coming towards you. That trike's following you. If you meant to do that, Paul.
Nope.
We're gonna have our survivor location revealed here soon.
Yeah, at midnight.
So if you could get away from the camp, that'd be good.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Although it won't matter, our campfires are letting everybody know everything. I'm shooting Rex.
Alright, me too.
Just watch out for that Bronto tail.
Yeah.
There it is. Called it.
Look around.
We'll be there in a minute.
Alright, Rex, you got to get...
I don't see anybody immediately close, so. I'm aiming for Rex's tail.
Yeah, I think I'm getting his haunches. That's the area that makes the little blood mark, so I'm hoping.
Oh, he's got a lot of tranks in him.
Yeah, he does. I put 20 in him.
Oh, whoops, I can't shoot from here.
Oop.
Not good, not good, not good. I'm in the water. Ouch.
My bad.
It happens. No, jeez. Rax, you idiot. Get over here.
Where the fuck did he go?
He went across the beach.
And passed out.
Oh, he passed out mid. You're going to check the oxygen level on that guy. He's got to be in the middle somewhere.
No, he's to your left. Yeah, go left a little bit, immediately left. Yeah.
That sure as fuck is him. Damn!
This
no
is
wonder.
Level 30?
26.
Nice. Oh, he made it across the beach?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
His oxygen's alright.
Good, good. Oh, there's a stego right here. We can all.
I am out of arrows.
Actually, I say that and I have one arrow.
I have 10 left yet.
Nah, shit, I got a raptor on me, guys.
Trank it.
You're on your own.
I am.
Sometimes they're a bitch to trank. If you're not ready for it, just kill the damn thing. They're just so crazy and they push
it.
You so hard.
I have no meat.
That's alright. You got a few minutes.
Our dead trike is on the beach. You can harvest it for prime.
I don't know, he's a skeleton. How does that work?
Magic.
Old video game logic.
How far down on the beach?
Not too far.
Our lights should be illuminating it dang near.
Yeah, I can see him from here.
Alright, now I got lots of regular arrows.
I'm all over the beach and I don't know.
He's down here a little further.
Oh.
You see it now?
Yep.
Start making me
I got no prime meat from him.
With your spear?
Yep.
I'm killing Stego.
Okay. I was like, fuck, I hear arrows. Harvest famine, that's what I need.
Everybody needs
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'm out of regular arrows. And have a whopping 10 tranks.
Glad I just... This is gonna suck for getting prime, too.
I
am.
Did you already put prime on the tracks?
I'm about to.
I put a couple.
Okay. Something better than nothing.
There. He's got 4 on him now.
Especially as high level as he is. That's going to be a bitch.
Yeah, I was hoping the next event was double taming, but no dice. I need to go back across the way and get some more cooked meat out of them fires.
I need to try... get some narcos from one of the trikes.
It's a level 13 raptor. Nobody has any, does anybody have any prime or not?
No. Raptors are easy with regular meat.
Okay.
I mean, prime meat's always better, but they don't take too much. So bright on this beach.
Since it's harvest famine, it would be super fucking cool. Oh.
Free water!
Yeah.
Make a water skin if you haven't done so.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a scorpion and a fucking turtle over here.
Nice. Ooh, we got a nice level 32 trike.
Oh.
There's some meats. Sweet. On daytime.
Yep.
Uh-oh, somebody's got a Rex. Oh, that damn Unity tribe, man.
Our Rex will smoke it once we get it.
Yeah, hopefully. And our trike mob.
Level it up.
Jeez, I got another one.
Yeah, Rab.
Oh my god.
What?
They got 3 kills with that Rex.
Ooh. No, that's a second Rex.
It's level 17 Rex every time?
No.
The first one
was level 31.
Oh, 31?
Okay, then the last 3 were all level 17. God.
Alright, we're meeting up at...
Stupid harvest famine needs to go away.
Yeah.
Shit.
Because I'm trying not to do much, unfortunately.
Yep.
I'm gonna go up the hill and see if there's a tame to put down. Something to add to our mess.
I need some fiber to repair my fucking bow.
That sucks. No lie.
A whole tree, and did I get enough? I did not even get enough.
1 wood and 3 thatch.
Yup.
Sounds about right.
And I can't see if there's any bushes near me.
Yeah, bushes get really hard to see. Alright, here comes daylight.
1 more bush, and maybe I can get enough fiber.
That's what I always say.
I'm gonna go look over here by the pond.
Alright. A fan.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the other side of the beach. It's closer to our wreck.
That's a good call.
Somebody's got a babysitter. Just being age.
Yeah, he should be good for a while, but not a bad call.
Stupid shit happens. There are spinos on the other side of this large rock from our camp that are fighting something.
There's a scorpion coming up behind you, Tim.
Oh, yeah? I'll put him down. I got some raw meat.
He's got
bad
I'm
meat.
Go with you, Paul.
Actually, he got attached to a turtle.
Oh, well. I'll live and be. Mm-hmm. Well, what level is he? I might get close enough to see the level. Oh, if you're doing it, that's fine.
Level 1.
Oh, yep. Screw it.
Not worth.
Nope. I'm heading back towards camp.
Keep hitting me, piranhas. Thank you.
Yeah, it's nice. Sometimes they push.
Yeah. Harvest bounty is over.
Famine.
Harvest bounty. Famine's over.
Now, where did the paws go to? There he is.
Alright, we need more prime.
Alright.
Alright, what do you want to take down?
Are you with him?
There's a spinosaur.
Yeah, I'm with him.
Maybe we could pump some strength into... Oh, there's a stuck stego.
That's that sweet prime there. You can get like 15 to 20 prime meats off of those things.
Perfect.
Which way down the beach did you guys go?
Left.
Left of the X.
Okay.
Come on, arrows.
I'm gonna go put this prime in the Rex.
I'm still walking down this way.
Don't engage the spino.
I didn't even see the spino.
Did you go my way?
Yep. I got bugs, that's all I got.
You too?
Yeah. Oh, acid rain.
Yep. Shed your home. If you feel safe.
I don't anymore. I thought I did.
Actually, since it's just leather and there's tons of leather to be had, I'll keep it on.
Alright, Tony, should we go trank this spino?
Alright, trank arrows.
Give me a second here.
7.
Where is this trank? Where is this spino? I have 24s.
Over here. Follow me.
I'm following.
Oh, there's a raptor down there, too. Where'd the spino go? I really don't want him to sneak up on me. Oh, fuck, that's a lot of dillos. Spino was over here. Hey, chum, are you next to one of our trikes?
No. Neither of us are.
There's a skeleton trike on that side of the beach heading towards our base.
Yep.
Yeah, right. That's... Where
see you guys?
That's probably
I'm
us.
Heading back towards us.
So who's next to our trike?
Is it a red and black trike?
Yeah.
That's our trike. But we're right here.
Next to it.
Yes, it's following us.
Ah, dang it. I asked if you guys were next to it.
I was nowhere near the base. I thought you were asking if I was near the base.
No, the trike. Because there is a raptor and a scorpion next to that trike. Oh.
Yeah, no, for some reason we're in good shape. I don't know why.
There's actually a couple raptors over here down where you guys just were. I count 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey.
On your side of the
sexy.
Did
Rusty's
you
up.
Steal my trike, chum?
No, he's still following you.
Oh, he's just slower than shit.
Oh, yeah. Our Rex is up?
He's up. Level 38 he tamed to.
Oh, that's very nice.
It is. Bring him on over here and kill some of these dillos. Keep hunting for this spino I saw.
Let's go get some of those raptors.
Alright.
Let's check in here. I gotta repair my armor. It's off.
Watch your health running around like that, Paul.
Yeah,
acid rain's still happening. Oh!
What?
Oh, they're at our base.
Son of bitch.
Snuck up on by a Rex again.
Eesh.
Should we head towards base?
Nope. Well, unless you're ready to fight. They're over there killing everything.
We're gonna have shit.
Nope, we got the Rex.
Yeah, let's go get some of those raptors.
Alright.
No, not the scorpion. He was so young.
Were they all set on passive?
No, I put him on neutral. Literally a minute before that happened. Just in case, and voila. Yeah, they're just preying on anybody who might be naked. Yeah, they're still killing our stuff.
I gotta repair all my armor.
See, I wonder if we wanted to turn one over there then. Shoot, by the time we would've got over there, it would've been too late.
Yeah, no, you guys, nothing you could do. Who am I watching? They're not moving.
Sorry, I'm repairing shit
okay.
on my armor.
Me too.
I forgot how to change people.
Tony? Huh?
Oh, there we go.
Are you tanking this group?
Yep. I gotta kill the damn turtle.
Paul riding the Rex?
Yeah.
Alright.
Kill the turtle. Kill the turtle.
Oh fuck. Is the scorp still alive?
Yep.
No.
Doesn't look like it.
Carno.
Where's the carno?
Oh, right behind us.
Fight the turtle. Get out of the way, Rex.
Are you taming the carno?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Yeah. Wait for him to come back so we don't pass out in the water.
That's true. Come on now, you stupid ass.
He's stuck.
He'll come back. It's a weird retreat feature. He'll turn around in a couple seconds.
Maybe.
He'll wait for you not to look.
There's them raptors.
Yeah.
There he comes.
There he comes.
Beautiful. Good thing nobody trained. Why did you shoot afterwards?
I did, yeah, but I know. Because I already had a bolt.
Is he dead?
He slipped up.
Way to...
Carnal? He's level 17.
Waste an arrow? I know.
No, you waste all the bonus levels that way.
Yeah, if you damage them once they go down, then you lose the bonus level.
I'm going to take the Rex and go harvest some prime meat.
Alright. Hope we don't have any trikes over here.
Yeah, there is.
We own one? No.
No, we don't own one.
I was needed in the need of narcos.
Dang it.
What up, buddy?
This sucks.
Oh, yeah.
Super loose.
And the beast within.
Oh, lovely.
Watch ass.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, beast within.
I got two raptors up here.
All right. Where are you at?
Like, I killed that. I tamed them.
Oh, nice. Wait.
Over here.
Are they tamed or do you need meat?
I need meat, sorry. They're right, passed out.
Ben's getting meat.
I didn't get any prime off that.
There's 18.
You got some on the Rex?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I got regular meat. I can put it in there.
No, don't throw it.
I got 18 on the Rex.
Oh, somebody's giving Unity the business.
Good.
Fucking dildos all over the damn place.
Tony.
I will bring the Rex to you, Tony.
Alright, hurry up, because I'm going to die.
Well, are you up the hill?
Why are you dying?
Because of dildos. I got like 10 of them on me.
Hope you're up the hill to the left.
He is.
Back up.
Run, Tony.
I got him now.
Oh. Where are the raptors?
I think I killed them because I was blinded as fuck.
There's one over here.
Oh.
Yeah, I was blinded as fuck. I was just...
Lag.
He's down.
He's down.
Get some prime meat off the
powerful level 5.
Right.
There's some more raptors this way.
Oh.
Seriously.
Sorry.
God damn, those dildos are back over there too. The shit. Them.
Kill me.
I don't see dodos.
Kill me, Tony.
They're back here.
Oh, wow, there are a bunch of them again.
Behind you.
Bunch of hide or a dillo army.
No.
I do not.
One chomp and they're dead.
Yeah, one spit and they blind things.
That's true.
Yeah. You guys don't got a whole lot right now.
Alright,
we got the Rex up.
Raptors up. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I meant, Raptor.
How's the car now? He should be up soon. He was only level 5. He put prime on him.
No, he was level 17.
Oh, my! Oh, the raptor was 5. My bad.
Yeah.
There's another raptor. Oh, he's ours.
Yeah.
We want to keep heading this way?
Damn, that was my last bit of cooked meat.
Well, you can go back to our camp.
Yeah.
Yep.
Why is our raptor attacking me?
It's not yours.
There it goes, it stopped.
He was probably attacking a bug or something.
No, I wasn't getting attacked or anything. I wasn't losing damage.
You might want to top off that raptor's life. He looked bloody.
Yeah, give him some meat. Plenty of raw meat.
So do I.
Leveling up a Rex.
The hard way.
What do you mean?
Player kills are the best way. Ooh, Carno's up.
You bet your ass. Love me some Carno action.
But our Rex has 3,500 health and almost 200 melee damage now.
Nice.
And how much stamina?
Yeah, I'd say you might want stamina.
Whoa, are you watching me, Chum?
I am right now. I see that.
The grass?
Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh, big bad raptor killing dillos.
Yep.
Yeah. Give that raptor some life. Don't attack me, raptor.
A raptor shouldn't attack a Rex. Nothing should attack a Rex.
That
was a cheap shot, Chum. I seen that.
Good. I was kind of hoping he'd get stuck all dumb like or something.
No dice. You're going to get wrecked by a trike.
That's why I'm backing up.
Nah, you're in good shape.
No, the other trike that was around the corner.
Oh.
Two at a time might have been much.
Nah. You got to teach him to be strong. Oh, did he tame up at level 17?
No, he tamed up to level 23 or 24.
Oh, he only lost like half the taming efficiency then.
Yeah.
That's not bad. Or no, that should be about full, because you get half of its level when it goes down.
There's so another like raptor over
17
here,
would get 8.
Retame it?
Yep.
Alright, hop in off.
Put it on passive.
Oh, yeah.
Rex, you got a level 49. 49, Paul?
Ours is 50.
I only have 5 drink arrows left.
I need water. The beast within's over.
Fuck. Are you gonna help, Tony?
I'm trying to.
He's down.
Alright.
Get them bugs, Kerno. Get them.
Ah, I killed the raptor, damn it.
Double taming.
So if somebody shoot me with a freaking trank arrow, I got one just coming out of my eye.
Well, let's see if we can tame some more shit. Ooh, there's a Carno down here, Tony.
Alright, I'm getting beaten up by bugs right now. I have no idea where you are.
Down the beach.
Good luck, fellas. I'll be our base.
You see me, Tony?
No, I'm not, I don't. Not yet.
Come back to where the raptor I was taming is. Ben, can you help me tame this Carno?
Yes.
I only have 3 arrows, so...
Back up where the raptor was, you said?
Back this way. Follow me. He's in the forest.
Okay.
I'm in the forest.
They move fast.
Is it for a rat, a Carno, you said?
Yeah.
Alright, and there's Tony.
Straight Bob. Ahead.
I see him. You actually got one on your 6.
Fuck. Oh shit, yeah I do. Alright, he's down.
Alright, I'm gonna definitely need... I need some food.
I need to find some prime. Should we go put down that other... dino.
Might as well.
I need some water. I'm about to die.
Did you go after straight away after that other Carno?
Not yet. I had to run back to the water to get some water.
Okay, good, because I was not in tow. I was putting down a fire because I need meat.
Now I'm killing a Stego for some prime.
Ah, oh, shit. Oh, that's you, okay.
What, you seen me or what?
No, I saw the raptor over there.
Okay.
Alright. There's 2 raptors over where that Carno was.
Alright, so what are we doing right now?
Trying to tame some dinos.
Alright. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. See if I can't make some more trank arrows.
Oh yeah, I'm out of trank arrows.
Alright. Fuck, I only got 4 trank arrows. God damn it.
I got 6. So are we gonna try for this?
I got 12.
Oh, well, he's right here.
Might as well.
Well, he ran away. Oh, there's a raptor right there.
Fuck.
Carno's coming. Fuck it, kill the raptor.
He's down. Raptor's down.
Ah. I got nothing else to get him with, Tony. All right,
he's down.
All right, there's prime on the wrecks. I'm gonna start putting prime on things.
All right, I gotta start making arrows. I'm almost all the way out of everything.
Are you putting prime on things, Paul?
Yep.
Right.
Ring of Death is moved. All right, well, I think we're done putting shit down all the way out here.
Yeah.
Yep.
A long ways from home.
I think it's time we start leveling some bitches and making sure they're full health.
Yep.
Oh, there's another raptor coming this way. Shit!
Yeah, just whistle it, get it, get dead.
Oh. What do I need? Oh, not I need another health pack.
I do too.
I'm going down by the water.
Okay.
Oh, this was another level 17 who did not take a single bite during double taming. You're cooking up meat, right?
I've got one fire going over there.
Right.
Because we were going after that carno so quickly.
Do you think we'll be putting anything else down for tames?
No. I think we need to be done taming.
Yeah. Yeah, start leveling.
Yeah, we need to get what we have up.
Survivor track.
Right.
Oh, shit. Are you on the raptor, Tony?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't see nothing around us. No, there's a raptor over here, too.
Are tamed?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. I thought we had a couple of them. Couple of glass cannons.
Gotta find something for them to start attacking. Where are we going, Paul? Are we going?
Killing this Dillo. Level.
No, there's a scorpion over here. Oh, it's still alive. Fuck. None more. Our raptor destroyed it. Our level 6 raptor destroyed it.
I'd get out of that Arno's asshole.
Did you guys put Raw Prime on this other Carno?
Yeah.
Okay. You go check his status. He's taming up nicely. Alright, still got Raw Prime on him too.
Alright. Should we get going? We have 16 minutes to level them up. We got everybody trained?
No, we got one more carnot we're waiting on.
Alright.
Well, we are all alone over here, so that's a definite plus.
I'm gonna go down the beach to where we tamed that first carnot.
Nope, but carno's up.
Alright.
Alright, I'm grabbing Rex.
Alright.
Got the Rex following me.
Got everything. I got a Carno and a Raptor following me, so.
Alright, I'm on a Carno and I got Rex following me. Yeah.
I'm on a Carno and I've got a Raptor with me.
Tony, you start. You're following us, Tony?
No, I'm going down to retame the T-Rex on this side.
Okay.
Right. I'll meet you there.
Alright.
Just looking for a couple Dilos to rape.
That's what I'm looking for. I don't see shit. Oh, there's lag. Is there? Oh, there's only four people left, guys. Or four tribes, sorry. I read that wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, where do you guys want to cross at?
I don't know. I'd like to go back and see if they destroyed our campfires or not.
I'm sure they killed everything.
Uh-huh.
There's another beam.
Oh, yep, coming this way. It's coming this way, another beam. You guys want to come over here?
Yeah. Where's it coming from?
Our
old coming
camp.
From where our camp used to be.
Alright.
Sit rep.
About to fight.
Ah, shit, T-Rex. He's on our beach now.
Uh-oh. I came back at the right time.
Run back towards us.
I'm going to leave the dinos here and start shooting him with arrows. Lure him back to my dinos.
He has a T-Rex on it, right on his...
I see that.
I really don't want to lose all our dinos in a fight.
It's just one guy, though.
I know.
I'm going in.
If you can whistle your dinosaurs onto the dude.
Old dude's got a
rocket launcher.
Oh, yep.
We're losing him any freaking way. Where is old dude at?
I think he got back on his Rex. Yeah, he sure did. That's one of the Unity guys.
What level is that guy? 48?
He's level you're dead.
Yeah.
Did he kill our Rex?
He killed everything.
He shows up with a rocket launcher. What the hell?
That's how you fucking party.
Right. Dang.
He's the only guy left some Unity too, I think.
No.
No? I thought they were falling before. He's down. He's off of it.
Yeah.
I know. My bow broke. Fuck. My bad, guys.
Oh, wasn't your bad? Freaking he killed it with a rocket launcher.